The kidney shape is bean shape. They have three tubes. The two is ileum. This is uterus. They open it. The outer layer is concave. They open it. They concave shape. This is brown shape. The brown shape is cortex. The light brown is melicia. This is nephron. The length is 10 cm, breadth is 5 to 6 cm, the thickness is 4 cm. Each kidney is convex, is the outer side and concave on the inner side. The position of the right kidney is lower than left kidney due to presence of the above. The inner side of kidney has fissure on the ileum from the entry of the renal cap artery, exit or renal vein and the ureter. Renal artery bleeding, oxidized blood pressure with the waste products. The waste products are filtered and generate only this part. This is pelvis, this is ureter, and the blood filterization, this part only, and the waste products are removed this part only.